everyone, assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to Little Wings Arabic channel. Today I am going to teach you what are days of the week called in Arabic. Okay. What is the first day of the week? Okay. I repeat, Yom Al Ahad means Sunday. For Monday we call Yom Al Isnain. I repeat, Yom Al Isnain. Okay. For Tuesday, we call Yom As-Sulasa. Again, I repeat, Yom As-Sulasa. Got it? Then for Wednesday, we say Yom Al-Arba. Okay? Yom Al-Arba. Then for Thursday, we say it Yom Al-Khamis. Means Thursday. I repeat again, Yom Al-Khamis means Thursday. And for Friday, we call Yom Al-Jum'ah. I repeat, Yom Al-Jum'ah. For Saturday, we call Yom As-Sabt. Okay, I'll repeat one more time, Yom